Well, it's almost time for the bunnies to hop down the trail, and no Easter celebration is complete without decorating Easter eggs.
That's right.
Cindy Cruz from Michaels is here, and you're going to put me to work.
Yes. So I brought some samples of different ideas that for the kids to make things out of plastic eggs, but you can make, we're going to make one of these little chicks.
So no more dyeing eggs?
Well, no, I think people still dye eggs, but to actually make crafts, they tend to use the plastic, and we sell a lot of plastic eggs at Michael's.
Well, the plastic's good for holding money, and kids like to find eggs with money, only like 5 pennies or so.
And this, actually, this little idea over there would do the same thing. They're little fortune cookies. You could put money in there and tape them up, too.
Oh. I don't think they want to get a fortune cookie.
No. I think that would be more for maybe an adult.
They want a fortune. They're going to say, what is this? Okay. Oh, that's cute.
You can
put some hair on it.
Put some feathers on there.
And there you have John Collins.
Aww.
You can glue him on his little feet.
He's sleepy. Oh, we need some feet?
You can just glue it.
Oh.
You can do that too.
Velcro, but this.
Yeah, you can do that too.
There's John. All right. And then you got some other ideas here.
This is the real popular decorative mesh, and we just added the eggs to it for a nice Easter theme. And it's like some bright and cheery for kids, so I think that's rather than a more traditional one with just all flowers.
How easy is this? I mean, that's that ribbon, that mesh ribbon.
It's actually very easy to use.
And so what do you, is it on a wire or something?
Yeah, it's a wire form at the back, and you make up individual bows and then attach them onto the...
Individual bows, that means it's complicated. All right. And what about these guys?
These are just little guys that came to visit. Over here we've got just the little traditional little chicks in the eggs, which would be easy for the kids to put together.
Oh, okay.
And this is a little, you can use it as a table marker.
That's
or
cute.
Put a little picture on it.
Okay. Just to give a little Easter cheer. All right. You find all the stuff at Michael's.
Everything's at Michael's, and there are lots of ideas on michaels.com as well.
And
for all the
good
holidays.
Sales.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. All right. Thanks, Cindy.
You're welcome. Thank you.